one morning, and things were really strange. I looked at my feet, and my toes had made a change. Yes, I screamed, oh my, yes, I screamed, oh noes. I looked at my feet, bananas on my toes. I looked at my feet, bananas on my toes.
Bananas, bananas, I can't believe my eyes. My toes have bananas, I count them by fives. Bananas, bananas, I can't believe my eyes. My toes have bananas, I count them by fives.
Well, there wasn't just one, and there weren't just two. Five bananas stuck to each toe. What was I gonna do? Five bananas on my big toe. Bananas, I did count. I knew it was correct. I had the right amount. One, two, three, four, five bananas on each toe. And that's not the place that bananas ought to grow.
Bananas, bananas, I can't believe my eyes. My toes have bananas, I count them by fives. Bananas, bananas, I can't believe my eyes. My toes have bananas, I count them by fives.
Now I couldn't count by ones, yeah, I had to count them blues. I couldn't see my feet, but they weren't in my shoes. So I went downstairs. My mom got quite a shock.
How many bananas did you squeeze inside your sturdy sock?
I counted by fives to let my mother know, 'cause I had five bananas growing on each toe. Yeah, I had five bananas growing on each toe. And here's how I counted bananas on my toes.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 45, 50.
That was such fun. Let's do it again.
Yeah. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. Bananas on my toes and they taste so sweet.
Bananas, bananas, I can't believe my eyes. My toes have bananas, I count them by fives. Bananas, bananas, I can't believe my eyes. My toes have bananas, I count them by fives.
Now I thought having bananas on my toes was something sweet.
Sweet!
I'd always have bananas when I needed something to eat. But
eat.
My mom said not, and my mom said no. You can't walk around with bananas on your toes. No, you can't walk around with bananas on your toes. So I thought about what I had to do. There was only one choice, you would have chose it too. I ate 50 bananas like bees love a hive. And I learned to count back by five. And here's how I counted back by five.
50, 45, 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, 0.
Let's do it again.
50, 45, 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, 0.
Bananas left on my feet. Now my mom was happy 'cause my toes had no more fruit. But I liked it when they did. Banana toes look cute. If I couldn't have bananas, I thought of something neat. I grow some other fruit on the toes of my feet. So I grew 50 mangoes on my toes, which I didn't count, just to make sure I had the right amount.
Mangoes, mangoes, I can't believe my eyes. My toes grew some mangoes, I count them by fives. Mangoes, mangoes, I can't believe my eyes. My toes grew some mangoes, I count them by fives.
And here's how I counted mangoes on my toes.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50.
That was such fun. Let's do it again.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50.
Mangoes on my toes and they taste so sweet. Now I always have sweet mangoes. They're growing in a bunch. And I always have a mango for dessert right after lunch. And that's the story of how bananas and mangoes on my toes taught me how to count by five.